just about to show you how to remove oil stains off your driveway. All you will need is some cheap cola. This was 30p from the local supermarket, a stiff brush and some water. Okay, so start by shaking up the cola. Tipping it on the oil. And get your brush and get the scrub. And just keep repeating this process a couple more times. Just going to do it one more time. And let's just rinse away with the water. And it should have gone. As you can see, it's pretty much gone.